Research writing is definitely a big inspiration for me. I mean, I've been a writer even before I started doing research. You know, in 2016-17, the academic year, I was actually a writing tutor at the Academic Center for Tutoring at CSU, and I was the writing tutor of the year. I found out about the Georgia Collegiate Honors Council Conference in 2018. I found out about it through the Honors College. I'm actually an active member of the Honors College, and this is a regional conference in Georgia that happens annually. The topic of my paper that I presented recently is called a Bluetooth LE security investigation, and LE stands for low energy. It's just a special type of Bluetooth system, and I was fortunate enough to get assigned a mentor, Dr. Picare, who was really inspirational, and she was the one that brought the Bluetooth security topic to me. At GCHC, when I submitted my paper, there were a total of about 40 total papers submitted. When you present at one of these conferences or submit a paper and attend one of these conferences, you're able to not only attend the conference and learn about what other people are doing in terms of research, but you're able to, if you're presenting, learn more about your own research, you know, sort of think about the scope of it all. And I was able to connect with a computer science major from University of Georgia. He was doing engineering, and you know, it was really fun to talk to him about security because he was passionate about it as well. Fortunately, I was selected to win first place in natural sciences, and the grand prize was $200 cash. So it's a fun experience. I mean, I'm striving to try and get at least one, but hopefully more than one publication before I complete my undergrad degree.